Samsung said it is developing Wi-Fi that is 5 times faster than the maximum possible speed of what's available today. Samsung is building 60 gigahertz Wi-Fi technology, which would speed up data transmissions to 4.6 gigabits per second, the equivalent of 575 megabytes per second. In other words, a 1 gig file wouldn't even take 3 seconds to transfer from device to device. It said the faster Wi-Fi would be particularly useful when applied to smart home and Internet of Things devices.